morning, guys. What's up? It is... What's the day? I can never remember the day. April 3. And, it's a Sunday, and I have to work today, so I'm just packing my stuff. Oh, did you see this? So, today, instead of just... The boring old.
Don't you be putting me in there or I will hurt you, Rachel Byrne.
Okay. My mom doesn't want to be filmed, but today, instead of having a normal, boring, gross sandwich, I have kids' food. And salad. Yeah. I'm very proud of myself right now because it is 10:51. I am completely ready to leave the house to go to work, and I don't have to work until 12:30, so like, I have no nerves this morning. So today, the last like week, I've just like been so excited for her for going to Maui, because like, I don't know, it's just, it's like, I know it's a long time from now, but I'm like mentally planning like, mentally weighing how much my carry-on bag is gonna weigh, like, all of this stuff. Like, I know, it's really silly, but I don't know. And I'm just so excited to vlog. Like, I am going to be vlogging everything. I'm going to possibly be getting a journal specifically for Hawaii, and so that'll be nice, but I'll have to really commit to writing in it a lot to fill it all up. But I think that'll be really awesome, because I can just look back at it and, you know, read from Hawaii. I feel like I'm making this a bigger deal than other people would, just because it's my first time like ever going anywhere out of Canada. Why my sweater? Where is my sweater? Oh. Wow. Here it is. This weekend, I'm not going to be here. I'm going with my family to Red Deer. And in Red Deer, there is this homeschooling conference where basically it's all the parents and some of the teenagers, and they just walk around and buy books and curriculum and listen to speakers. And then the kids or youth, whatever, teens, they have some program. It's actually kind of boring, but I like getting some books. Like, I've gotten some really good novels and stuff. So I hope that I can get some. That'll be cool. So hopefully I will be vlogging then. This time we're actually staying for the weekend, so we're going to be staying in a hotel, which is nice. We're hoping that we can actually get a good hotel, because last time we just, I don't know, it was kind of a last minute thing, and it was like this really, I mean, it was inexpensive, but it was really horrible. Like, you felt like you were in a hospital room. That's how bad it was. So we're hoping we can go somewhere that's a little bit nicer, but again, it can't be too expensive. And it's only for like, I think, 2 nights. So yeah.
How do I look?
Tell me why you're here in the morning. And you never leave my mind at night. I want to, but I'm scared of disappointment. I gotta hear you one last time. I'm sure you know how much I try to let go, but you just cling to my soul. Try pills and potions, but I'm just not healing. I need you right now to get me off the ground.
So, yeah, just about to head into work. It was actually interesting. My bus broke down. Yeah, so we were like all sitting there, and then told us to get off onto this other bus. But thankfully I didn't have to like give them another ticket, so that was nice. So I will see you guys later. I'm just going to go get ready, and I'll be seeing you in my break. Bye. Oh my goodness, like, I cannot believe how like beautiful it is outside. Anyway, so I'm on my first break. It's like 2:45, and I'm hoping there's no one around the corner to embarrass me. Nope. Okay. So just heading to the park to do some vlogging and to just so nice outside. I can't like not enjoy this. Yeah, okay, there's someone that works there. Okay, bye. Really tell that I slept a lot better last night because like usually I come to work and like by now I'll be like really tired and by like next break I'll be like dropping dead, but like I actually have a lot of energy, like I'm not tired at all. What I mean by going to bed early last night was I went to bed at about 1 in the morning instead of 3. Yeah. So it is about 4:30-ish, something like that, and I'm on my lunch break finally. It's so hot out, especially when you're doing cards. So I just got my backpack here with my lunch in it. I'm going to the park to eat my lunch because I'm so like I'm starving. But yeah. Okay, so I went all the way back to get a spoon from the deli. So now I can finally eat my salad. I was like, you know what? I don't care how stupid I look, just going in there for a utensil. No one saw me, but still. I want to eat my my salad. Yeah. I'm pretty hungry. It shows you how hungry I am, because usually I wouldn't do that. So I'm finally on my third and last break, which means I only have 2.5 hours before I get to go home, so. That's really awesome. Guys, so it's the end of the day. It's about 11 o'clock at night. And I'm like really super, super, super tired. Like, I don't know, it just hit me. Like my back hurts and my feet hurt. I sound so old. But yeah, so I had a lot of homework actually to do tonight. And then I just looked up on my school calendar and realized I don't have school tomorrow. Tomorrow's the last day of my spring break, so that is so awesome. Anyway, so I'm gonna still sleep in, but just a little bit, and finish my homework tomorrow, so that will be awesome. Anyway, so see you next time. I don't know when that will be, but hopefully it will be soon. Bye.